was using triggers to help supplement or accompaniment. Triggers do accompany and sort of amplify the mouth sounds to make them even better, that much more tinglier. So I hope you enjoy. Sit back, relax, grab a bag of popcorn, close your eyes, feel free to use this video to if any of these mouth sounds or if this video does give you tingles or helps you relax, please let me know by giving me one of these, and I'll leave a comment down below. Let me know how your day is doing today. Also, according to YouTube, not even half of you guys out there who watch my videos turn out are subscribed, so consider hitting the subscribe button if you're new. I promise you won't regret it. It's free, and of course you can always unsubscribe later if you don't like what you see. But with that said, let's get right into it. I hope you enjoy. So, the first thing we're gonna be doing is some tongue clicking. Just sort of visually pointing that out. Sort of following along. Thank you. Also Dadi and Takida. So for those of you who might not know, there are different sort of groupings in music. You have things that are in duple time or a compound time. Of course, it's very generalized, but if something is in two, you'll usually go da di da di da di. If something is in a compound time or is a waltz sort of like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We use ducky da ducky da ducky da ducky da. So we have da di da di ducky da ducky da ducky da da. Right. Now let's play around with these rhythmical mouth sounds. We'll start off. Something that are six notes in one grouping. Solely just on the tabaki. freestyling. But yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed that. I'll maybe do a video of that if you guys want me to. I don't know, your choice. So next up, I was getting tons of comments telling me that people were really enjoying mouth sounds combined with pressing on the clarinet. Now, for those of you that don't know, I played the clarinet for like literally 10 weeks, not even a year, when I was in junior school, if you guys in America call it that. Here we call it primary school. But honestly, as sad as this sounds, this is the most I've ever used my clarinet as a ASMR trigger instead of actually using it as an instrument. Don't tell mom I said that. Anyway, so some really nice sort of clickety clickety sticky sort of metallic sounds. I want to pair that with some mouth sounds. Get some good sounds. needless to say, I've been getting tons of requests to once again do my impression of Heath Ledger's The Dark Knight, Joker. People really seem to love this trigger. I don't know why. I guess it's satisfying. But, I will be going ahead and reading out and sort of impersonating that, but in an ASMR style. So, I'm not going to be doing it for a while after this because I, like I said, don't want to make it something so common, make it for special occasions, but after crazy request, and people asking for me to do it again, I figured why not one last time for a while. So, I hope you enjoy my impression of the Joker. So I will be reenacting a couple scenes from that movie. Here we go. Let's go. Alright. And I thought my jokes were bad. How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this playing card disappear and ta-da! Suit. You ought to know it wasn't cheap. You bought it. Let's wind the clocks back a year. I mean, none of these cops and lawyers would dare cross any of you. I mean, what happened? Jamal, drop off. You see, a guy like me, a guy. Listen. Sessions in broad daylight. I know why you're scared to go out at night. You see, Batman has shown Gotham your true colors. That's pretend. He's just the beginning. And as for the so-called television's plan, Batman has no jurisdiction. He'll find him and make him squeal. I know the squealers when I see them, and, It's simple. We are kill the Batman. If I go to something, if I do it for free, I'm not crazy. No, I'm not. Listen. If we don't deal with this soon, our little gamble over here won't be able to get a nickel for his grandma. Let's not blow things out of proportion. Yeah. How about this? I'm gonna give you my card, and you call me back when you're wanting to take things a little more seriously. Not. I was right here. Don't you leave them with them. Your people. Assuming, of course, they are still your people and not Maroni's. What's the time? Well, depending on the time, he could be in one place or several. Start with the head. The victim gets all fuzzy. You can't feel the next. See? I wanted to see what you do, and you didn't disappoint. You let five people die today. Then, you let Dent take your place. I mean, even for a guy like me, that's cold. Those mob fools want you gone so they can go back to the way things were. But I know the truth. There's no going back. You've changed things forever. I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to ripping up mob dealers? No. see. There are morals, there are code. It's a bad joke. Dropped. Not the first sign of trouble. They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these symbolized people. They'll eat each other. You see, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve. You have all these rules and you think they'll save you. Well, then that's the rule you'll have to break in order to save one of them. Well, anyway, that's just a brief version. Maybe, if you guys want, I can do an entire video reading out all of the quotes from the Joker from The Dark Knight. It's one of my favorite movies. Now for the last trigger for this video, we're gonna be using the green amplifier tube. My gratitude and to, you know, thank you guys as always for the incredible support and feedback and engagement with these videos. I'm just so grateful and humbled that I'm able to do this for you all, and you have no idea how happy it makes me. And thank you for all of your comments and your likes and for subscribing and some of the sweetest things that you guys say. Thank you so much. But hope that you are doing safe and soundly in these exceptional, crazy times that we're experiencing in the world, at least at the time I'm recording this video. Hope you and your family, friends, and loved ones are all doing, managing by in these crazy times. And, hope you're doing safe. So, yeah, take good care of yourself, stay hydrated, eat lots of yummy food, get plenty of rest, work hard. But also feel free once in a while to just take a step back from life and sit back and relax and just chill out. So yeah, really important that we do that, you know, just relaxing. It's so important to just stay sane. So thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have a fantastic rest of your day wherever or whenever you're watching this video. Hope life is going safe and soundly for you. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So thanks again for watching. Hope to see you sooner rather than later. And with all that said, everybody, take care.